Good morning, and welcome to the Panther Report.
Today marks the first full week of Mission Drive.
We've got a great week of fundraisers and food sales to raise money.
Tomorrow is Dunk for Nuns at 1 in the gym. Come cheer on your classmates as they take on the teachers. Tickets will be sold at the door, in the CI office, and in the study center for $3 each. Every girl that attends will get free pizza, and you can also buy a raffle ticket for $1 at the event to win a bunch of cool prizes.
Here's a video to get you ladies pumped for the Dunk for Nuns event tomorrow by Panther Pride.
Fuzz, and I'll be doing whatever snow does in summer. A drink in my hand, my snow up against the burning sand.
On Wednesday, juniors will be selling those delicious baguettes and croissants in the main foyer before school and during break.
If you're looking for a delicious bite to eat on Thursday night, stop by Blue Rock Barbecue on Meridian to pick up dinner for you and your family. If you mention Prez, some of the proceeds will go to Mission Drive.
Lastly, on Wednesday, April 2nd, there will be a concert in the gym at 7 p.m. featuring Coffee's Brothers and the Mountain Men. This is a band of five men from the Santa Cruz Mountains who play fun rock and roll music with guitarist Kyle Poppin, son of Senora Poppin. The band plays all around the Bay Area, and we are very lucky to have them coming here. Tickets will be $5 each, and all proceeds will go to Mission Drive. You can purchase the tickets from any senior. Everyone is welcome, even those boys from Bellarmine and parents.
The junior class is bringing back the mega ticket. Buy a raffle ticket for only $10 with a chance to win two country mega tickets for the 2014 Shoreline Amphitheater Concert Series, which will include two lawn seat tickets for all of the following concerts. Sales will take place March 17th through 31st in the courtyard, and the drawing will happen April 1st at lunch. We can start the week off with a fun basketball game and end with a yummy barbecue.
That sounds like a great week to me.
Now let's kick it over to Chloe for this week's Panther Pride announcements.
Hey Panthers, when it comes to presentations, musical, and artistic abilities, there is one group of girls who never fail to amaze, and that group is Bella Voce. The members of Bella Voce participated in California Music Educators Association Solo Festival on Saturday. All 16 participants had great performances, but particularly Amy Tran and Paige Trevisan, who received the rating of a command performance for their vocal duet. Command performances are given to those performances that are above and beyond a superior rating. Now, let's check out what our sports teams have been up to. Varsity softball has 6 wins in a row with victories over Westmont, Los Gatos, Castalea, Mount Pleasant, Piedmont Hills, and Burlington. JV softball beat Palo Alto High School 4-3. Way to go, ladies, and keep up the great work. Now we would like to give a huge congrats to our incredible robotics team, who won the first Robotics Central Valley Regional in Madeira and qualified themselves to go to the National Championships in St. Louis in April. The team was 3-8 in qualifying matches, but were solid in the assists and defensive categories. Their efforts earned them a position in an alliance with Bellarmine and Atascadero High School, and together swept through the first two rounds of playoffs. They went on to win 2 of 3 in the finals to earn their first ever regional competition. The team will compete in the Silicon Valley Regional at San Jose State on April 5th to the 6th. Admission is free, so come out and support your Robotic Panthers. Lastly, here's a special video from your Panther Pride officer, Megan Loxton, for this year's Spring Sports Rally.
Is quello porto a te. Ui, ama quello porto a te.
On the topic of school spirit, there's a Spirit Point night this week at the theater. Come out this Wednesday to see Midsummer Night's Dream to win Spirit Points for your class. The class with the highest percent of students in attendance will win bonus Spirit Points. Tickets are available online now at presentationhs.org/boxoffice.
Fashion show is next Friday. Now is the time to finish selling those raffle tickets and buy your seats. Don't forget to buy your Dream in Style Fashion Show Student Gallery seating ticket. Space is limited and time is running out. They can be bought online at www.prespromos.com or at school on March 18th, 21st, and 25th. Tickets cost $35 and you can attend the evening show after dinner. All students purchasing gallery tickets must turn in a signed permission slip by noon on March 27th. The permission slips can be found online. Also, there are only 4 days left for the student raffle sales for the Dream in Style Fashion Show to win great prizes. There are still 2 pairs of grad seat tickets left, and if you turn in over $1,000 in raffle sales, you may be eligible to win this great prize. Don't forget, all students who sell tickets are eligible to win great prizes, including gift certificates to Yogurtland, Starbucks, pedicure and manicure, and much more. This Thursday, March 20th, is the last day to turn in your ticket sales to the Advancement Office.
With all of this excitement, we can't forget about the business.
Get out your planners for this week's meetings.
Today is the last day to register for Thursday's Leadership Academy workshops. Check your current status and register online today at www.presentationhs.org/leadershipacademy. There's also a class level meeting today from 3 to 4 in your designated classroom. Next Monday, there will be a student council meeting at 8 a.m. during collaboration in the center.
That's all the news we have for today.
Thanks for watching.
Panthers out.
Wow, that was a really good report. Yeah. No, that was good.